What's up, folks, and welcome back to Dice Reacts. Back at you with another banger. Yes, folks, I know you guys are wondering, where is Dice Reacts at? Why is his background different? You know why that is? Because I'm at Metalhead Reacts Studio. What's up, man?
Yeah, guys, what's up, guys? It's good to be back. Yes. How you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing fine.
Yes, guys. You're wondering, why am I, you know, Metalhead Reacts home? Because, guys, I'm at 1,000 subscribers. Let's celebrate. You know, I want to thank you guys for helping me out get to 1,000 subscribers. I know it's been a long, rough road, long journey. And I want to you guys congratulated me. And I want to thank y'all guys for helping me out. And I want to get to 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, 100 million. I want to take over the world for you guys, you know?
Up.
Yes, folks. Yeah. Guys, so I appreciate every one of you. In the next video, I'm going to give you some shout outs for some of my day one subscribers. Who have been there from day one. I got to hit you. So right now, we're just going to share the love, folks. We're going to share the love. All right? So, anything you want to say?
Well, no, I want to get to the song.
All right. So, we are going to be reacting to Eminem, a song called Soldier. I've heard the track before, you know, and I just want to enjoy it, you know, but Metalhead, have you heard the track?
Well, I haven't heard it before. This is why I'm so excited to see what's going to happen there. I want to hear the song. I want to see the video. Yeah.
Hi.
This is my first reaction to Eminem. Yes. Soulja. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
First time.
Yeah. You look like Prick Meyer there, boy, on my right. Yeah. Strong. Buff and strong. Yeah. Yeah, guys. You know. He's been working out. Yes, guys, so we don't gonna waste no more time. We're just gonna get right into it, folks. We're gonna get right into it. Oh, yeah.
Eminem. Soldier. Sorry guys, to pause this right there. I thought we were having a video. I didn't know we had a lyrical video.
Yeah, lyrical video. It doesn't have no
movie.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I can't even keep up, man, with the words.
Man. And this event was an actual event.
Ah.
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, well, let's take it back.
Take it back a bit.
Yeah. And
what you do so they feel, it's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets face to face and you're for real, the confrontation ain't no conversation. If you feel you're in violation, any hesitation to get you killed. If you feel it, kill it, you can feel it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Push me, pussy, I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze.
I'm a soldier, these shoulders hold up so much they don't budge. I'm never
falling for
it. I'm a soldier,
use your shoulders.
Collarbones crush or crumble. I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier, these shoulders hold up so much they don't budge. I'm never falling for it. I'm a soldier, even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble. I love pissing you off.
So what do you think about this track so far?
Pissing you off, man. Yo, man, this guy's gangster, man.
I'm pissing me off. I think so.
No, that's what he said.
I'm pissing me off.
That's what he said. Yeah, he's gangster, man. Oh, this guy's gonna hold the trigger till it's empty, man. What?
Whoa! Thunder! There's thunder and lightning, folks.
What just happened?
Guys. Oh my goodness. Guys, somebody's pissing me off. You ready to continue?
Yes.
Shall we? I will never stumble. I love pissing you off, gets me off. Like my lawyers when the fucking judge lets me off. All you motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violating all the motherfuckers pets me off. I'm a pit dude, anything I do, bitch, it's news. This the whipping motherfucking bounce of 6'2". Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent bet that you get rid of the next bully. Actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back again and kick dirt and I miss the corn salt in the wound. So long you sue. You can smell the loss as soon as I walk in the room. Everybody halts and stops and calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out their halls and tops, running and yucking out the high rise parking lot. You'll all get shot. Get your balls and knock. Cause I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they don't budge. I'll never fall the fuck up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they don't budge. I'll never fall the fuck up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble. I spit it slow so these kids know. What do you think about this so far, man?
Whoa. Yo, I'm just listening to this and I'm thinking like I'm all up in the wood, man, busting shots and, you know, again, wow.
You all up in the what?
In the wood. All up in the wood, man. Yeah. Oh, it's a nice track. I love the beat. I love the, yeah, that's what got me, you know. But something about what you said exactly happened or... It's based on a true.
Yes, I mean, it was something to do with his, like, if I can remember correctly, something to do with his, you know, pulling out a gun, using it on, I can't remember the individual.
Interesting.
You know, in a parking lot situation. And, you know, instead of like the guy was thinking that he's going to shoot him.
Mm-hmm.
But he make him sweat the bullets.
Ooh.
You know? Metaphorically.
Very funny, man.
It was empty. What he did that.
Very funny.
You know? Yeah, so he had a lawsuit for that.
Oh.
You're just talking about that.
Yeah. So
something
right.
Something got effect.
Alright. Interesting, man.
Guys, crazy. I will never stumble. I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a dog with a little bit of pocket influence. I spew it. Look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try to look stupid. Do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been tried to do it. So take a sock, listen to the sound, 6 on the clock. Listen to the sound of cameras, your legs on a cock. Listen to the sound of me spilling my heart with this pain. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be marshaled again. Full of controversy until I retire my jersey. Till the fire inside dies and expires at 30. And Lord have mercy on any more, but these rappers adverse me and put a curse on authorities. In the face of adversity, I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much, they don't budge. I'll never fall or fall, but I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much, they don't budge. I never fall or fall, but I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
It's a
banger track, man. Yeah. That's one of my favorite tracks from Eminem, the GOAT, the G-O-A-T.
The GOAT?
Yeah, greatest of all time. Not the GOAT that you're going to slaughter for Christmas, man.
I was wondering why the GOAT? I know, greatest of all times, man. Yeah, very nice. Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
So what would you rate this track on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yo, that's a 10, man. It's a straight 10. 10 out of 10.
Okay. From the beat to the lyrics.
The
story is telling.
Yep. I really didn't know it was a story since you told me. Yeah. Nice, man. Do we have any other stories like this?
Plenty. Everybody has many stories. He has a lot of graphics to stories. So some of the songs that he has, it's better off he didn't make a video for it because it would just actually show what's happening in the story visually.
Yeah.
Yeah, these guys are gonna be off the air for a while.
Yeah, okay, well, let's do one, man. What's up, wanna do one?
What's up,
one? One of these are not all these graphics on the video.
Have you ever heard of the chap called Kim?
Kim. Could you sing a little part of it for me? Like Robbie.
So long.
Yes, I've heard this one before. But I've never seen the video.
But what makes me taken back when you say that it has a video, because the song is so visual, you could actually think it has a video to it.
Wow!
But it doesn't.
Intense, man. Wow!
You could hear everything. You could hear him dragging the body across the the trunk closing when you go in and dump the body. Yeah,
chainsaws coming on.
Yeah, you're going to fight, man.
I wanted something like this, man. You know?
Yes, folks, I'm in Metalhead Reacts Studio. Official studio. You know what I mean? So, I'm just here doing one of my songs on his channel. We're going to be doing that this back and forth, you know? Coming on each other's channels and taking over. You know what I mean? Yes, folks. And he'll be in my studio later on, so you guys stick around for that. All right, folks. So, anything you wanna tell your folks?
Well, guys, it's great being here doing this evening. It's great doing reaction with Dice. It's been a while since we haven't done any duos. Yeah, I was a little under the weather, you know. So I'm back on my feet now. Yeah, so. Go ahead, look at my channel. I got some new stuff coming up there. Alright?
He's a soldier. You know what I mean? Yes, I'm gonna leave Metalhead Reacts links in the description box so you can check him out. Show him some love, folks. And again, guys, I want to thank y'all for helping me out, for subscribing to my channel, for sharing the videos, you know, and showing all the love and support throughout the couple months that I'm on. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share with your friends and your family. Yes, folks, don't forget to leave a comment. Let me know what's on your mind. Dice Reacts got your back. Yes, folks, and feel free to engage with the audience, you know?
Yep.
That's what we're here for on this channel. We're here to share the love, folks.
Share the love.
Okay, folks?
Yep.
So, this is gonna be it for my reaction. This is where I'm gonna be making my exit.
Yeah, I'll take the exit.
So until next time.
Until next time, guys. Share the love. And don't forget, if you're now tuning in, do the same.
Peace out.